In South Africa, as in Europe and the States, jive halls sprang up across the land, where bands like Elite Swingsters had us tapping our toes away.